way most people know it, I am going to teach you a new way. Now, we've got the problem 342 minus 196. Now, first thing I do would be to make the 2 a 0 and make the 6 a 4. And I did that because just pretend that it's the other way around. Put the 6 here and put the 2 here. So take the 2 away from the 6, you get 4. But instead, you also have to cross this off, making it 0, so that you don't take it away again after you put the number here. Now, after that, we need to take away from here, since you can't take away any more from here. Now, 4, right here. And then you just find out 10 minus 4 equals what? Which equals 6. So, now, since you've got this and you made it a 3, instead of a 4 now, take away that. How? Well, make this a 0 and make this a 6. Just like we did with here. Now this is a double right here, so it's kind of hard to understand. But then you take that away from here, hundredths column, and make this a 2. Now, as the same I did before, 10 minus 6 equals what? 4. Easy. Now, 2 minus 1? Easy.
1.
1. There you go.